So if your lawn's been struggling and you don't know why, could very well be the reason. Guys, welcome back to Lawn and Order. Today, we're digging deep, literally. We're gonna test our lawn for NPK values, which is nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium. If you haven't done this yet, it's a pretty integral part of your lawn program. You could be lacking in a certain element like phosphorus, like I am usually. Just by adding that element, you can really start to invigorate your lawn. So grab your corer. I've got this one on Amazon from Lansy. It does a good job. It's one solid piece. It's not two that's gonna break apart. Pull some plugs from different spots in your yard and bag your samples. And then you send those off to your extension office and get your results back. Use a calculator to figure out how much pound per square foot you need. Usually for me, it's phosphorus, and I had to put down a 50-pound bag or 100 pounds of it, which takes care of everything. And it really sets off your lawn in growth mode. So if your lawn's been struggling and you don't know why, could very well be the reason. Usually nitrogen's fine. Phosphorus, you don't wanna put too much down, but if it's what your lawn needs, do what the calculator says you do. So this is the holy trinity of lawn care. This is something you cannot skip. As boring as it is, just get out there, get it done, order your soil probe. I guess this is one from Lansy. It's one piece. I'll put it in the links below. And get those things over to your extension office. You'll be in good shape.
Look at how the soil is just... wonder if it's from that carbon pro I put down. It's really soft. That's a good pull right there. That's a real good pull. Take that bad stuff out. Look at that. That's pretty nice.
So why guess when you can test? See you guys. Take care.